and rainy weather may have played a role in a chain reaction crash this morning. Take a look. This was the scene at the nearly dozen car wreck at Chattanooga's McCallie Tunnels. A total of 11 cars were involved. Involved in that dump. Domino effect. Wreck. No one. Was hurt. Including several. Notre Dame High School. Students who. We're on their way to. School.
I haven't. To be third in line, and all I saw was cars slam on the brakes, and I knew I had to do the same, and it wasn't fast enough. I was trapped in between two cars.
So far, there's no official word on the cause of the accidents or whether anyone will be cited.